I'm about to react to Shawn Mendes' new song. Do you want to join?
I'm watching TikToks.
Oh. Okay. Well, I guess I'll be alone.
Okay, have fun.
Hello. Welcome. My name is Andy, and today I'm going to be reacting to Shawn Mendes' new song, If I Can't Have You. I will be watching the music video because he just released everything. And yes, he's my number one favorite person, singer in the world. He's here with me today. And yeah, I'm so excited. Oh, right into it. That's not a body who can't drink. We got thinking about it, but is it? Wow, you know, he's laying here so calmly, but like his voice is like, I know he's not here to. He better put this on a set list. Whoa. Wow, there's just a couch in the middle of the room, very aesthetic. Oh, he looks stressed. I'm gonna like clap along. There's a piano. Dude, I love this song. I'm so sorry that my time is. What a jam. I can't move on if we're still gonna talk. Is it wrong for me to not want half? I want all of you, all the strings attached. Oh, I'm good. Oh, there's that picture you saw on Twitter. Who is that? This is what he's gonna look like in concert. His hair, his earrings. I love this song. You can have me. Those are cool shoes. Wow, I love it. Oh, there's a whole choir. I love it. I love it. He got some exercising in there. Wow. Just wow. Just wow. I absolutely love that. I'm speechless. I'm seriously speechless. I could listen to that all day. I started tearing up. I'm just like speechless. That was amazing. Like, I'm not just saying this because he's my favorite person in the world. I'm saying this because it's genuinely a great song. I don't say that about every song, you know? But this was, like, upbeat. This was freaking catchy. And he is just amazing. And I just want to listen to it over and over again, which I probably am. Wow. So, that was fun. That was fun, okay? Thank you for watching. This, whoever. I don't know where I'm gonna put this. I don't know if I'm gonna put this anywhere. But I. That was just amazing. Thank you so much for that. Thank you, Island Record. Thank you, Island Records, for signing Shawn Mendes on to your record label. And thank you, Shawn Mendes, for making this song amazing. I hope to see this in concert. I really do. All in all, great song. Love you. love Shawn so much.